You may have passed them hundreds of times, but if you look closer, you'll discover these signs are hidden gems connecting people and plants.
And that was the major goal here, to excite people to at the very least know the names, which we have most of the plants, unique plants on campus signed.
It's called the Arboretum Explorer, and it's helping visitors soak in the majesty of more than 800 unique plants on Purdue's 1,000 acres. Here at Purdue Honors College and Residences, the signs surround both buildings.
So this is a more intensive environment. So
in fact, the Honors College has its own QR tour. Hunt carefully and you'll be introduced to nearly 40 plants, many of them native, plus an edible garden.
In this particular environment, which is very much promoting the idea of active learning, it seemed to be a good fit.
Each of our signs have the botanical or Latin name of the plant and also the common name.
If we open it up, it'll look just like you're looking through your camera.
Put it in there, it doesn't have to be exact or anything, but it will bring you directly to our website, which is really kind of cool. And that's linked directly with our database. So on here you can get locations of this particular plant, like anywhere on campus. You can get different images of the plant. There's an audio, which kind of gives you like a summary of the plant, talking about when its flowers, its colors.
If you think maintaining this vast repository of information is a challenge, you'd be right. Arboretum Director Paul Siciliano likens it to running a restaurant.
We have folks all around this campus maintaining different areas, taking things out, installing new things, and we've got to keep up on that. If you go to access information about a particular plant and it's not there, or the information you find is incorrect, no doubt you'll never visit the site again.
His team of 3 to 4 interns operates with meticulous care, and like the seasons, their work never stops. They are constantly vetting and verifying information.
It is overwhelming.
For the students working with him, it's less an internship and more a personal mission.
I think it's important for everyone to be connected with nature in some way, and for some people, landscapes like this are almost their only way.
I'm just looking for it to become increasingly more relevant on campus, and I think once you see people out there, you know, with their phones and listening and sort of engaging, that word will spread.
Let the scanning and sunshine begin.